Welcome back, folks. I'm Nate Hinchey, and this is NESN Nation. Well, we had a 45-minute rain delay, came back, played the seventh inning, and now we have another rain delay. As you can clearly see, it is still coming down. We did get a little bit of excitement in the seventh, though. Marco Scudero had an amazing diving catch, and then plopped down on his belly like a penguin on ice and slid all the way into left field. Now, if we do get the rest of this game in, I want to make two suggestions to try and wake up all the fans who might be dozing off a little bit because of the delay. One, every single catch should be like Marco Scudero's catch. I don't care how you have to time it, the whole field is like a slip and slide. Make use of it, guys. And number two, let's nix that whole stop serving beer after the seventh inning thing. These guys are sitting there out in the rain, they deserve to drink. I would personally be okay if we called this one. The A's might disagree. We are up 9-2. Make sure to stay tuned to NESN to see if we can get the rest of it in, and follow along with us at NESNNation.com.